back today. We're not doing a dog tip video, doing a rap video. The reason it's so long is because we sit down and do it.
He heads back upstairs to break the news.
So the, what you can do is you're going to get 5p for purchase of scripts done belong to CityLink. So you need to sign a control goods agreement, which basically means that the goods are now taken in control of the court. 5p, you can't provide that argument, that gives us the right to come in and move the goods, but you say that you can get that to us in front of things. Okay. Then we'll leave you to get on with your day.
If Mr. Ward is able to provide the evidence, then Stuart and the claimant will have to find another way of getting the money back.
Let's get
the
engine on, get the outcome
on. 271. Yeah, please, please. We'll get lunch. G46.
Turn it down, please. Move 66. After
this video.
G59.
Please. Pull it
down. Yeah, I'm on it, Sam.
Two trailer park girls go around the outside. Round the outside. Round the outside. Two trailer park girls go around the outside. Round the outside. Round the outside. Guess who's back? Back again. Say he's back, tell a friend.
It smells really disgusting. How come I'm wrong? They are not aiming at me. What? Good. Right, this is to really show my rapping skills. What the hell is an advert? Advert! What the hell? No, hell no. Put your bitch on. Stay on. Check out the phone! Can have your normal. Can't have it. Hell yeah, want them in a map good.
Want your chicken.
To get the rap god.
I was gonna go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings. But I'm only going to get this one chance. Two minutes. I can feel it. Just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen. But I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. Enemy is bananas, as you say. I'm not taking any chances.
Lunchtime, I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind, so I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big, and it comes trying to sing, so you like that one line I said, on the back when the Mathers LP won, when I tried to sell, take seven kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, and an AK-47, and a revolver, and a nine.
See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm...
Turn into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time war from 2004. I don't know what the fuck that you might want. Your point in this is Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. I know I'm a fuck being normal.
And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when fabulous made Ray J mad. His pants and even a fag and they whip his pads into a man while he paid Ray. Yeah, no, man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
I'm a human, what I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm so a human, innovative, and I made a rubber, so the only thing you sing is take a singing off of me. And I'm devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating, cause I know the way to get it motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream, well, that's what they do when they can tell us they can fuse it. It's not hip-hop, it's pop, cause I found a hell of a way to fuse it. We rock, shock rap, we die, so I'll lose just some, I make a music.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping anyone in these verses. The verses, huge curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you have as nice as songs, you can sacrifice virgins to school funky, pill junkie. But look at the accolades, these skills broke me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above me, ill when I speak in tongue, but it's still tongue and cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to your situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you limits, make women hate them. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to make them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation. Just trip abroad and make up, fall on a face, and don't be a retard, be a king. Think not, why be a king when you can be a god?
Right, not last, but not least, I don't really like this song too much. But I got no money to do by this guy, Alex, on Skype, and you are not funny. Oh, I don't like this song so much. Such racist. Brown loyal. Such racist people. I can't sing this song.
Young Mona Basin!
You thought
it was over? I wasn't born last night.
I know these hoes ain't right. But you was blowing up her phone last night. But she ain't have a ring or not her ring on last night. Ooh, nigga, that's that nerve. Why give a bitch your heart when she rather have a purse? Why give a bitch an inch when she rather have nine? You know how the game goes. She be mine by halftime. I'm the shit. Ooh, nigga, that's that nerve. You all about her and she all about hers. Birdman Jr. and this bitch. No flamingos. And I done did everything but trust these hoes. See me fuck with. When a rich nigga won't you?
Smoke weed and get drunk. That was all the songs I apparently was supposed to do. So yeah, I'll see you in the next video. That was all the songs. The last one was a bit embarrassing by Alex on Sky. If you're not funny, it's quite racist. So I'll see you in the next video, and bye!